Browns in early stages of new stadium plan. It's the headline, creating a lot of buzz right here in Northeast Ohio.
Yeah, a lot of hot buzz. Uh-huh. According to ESPN, the team's front office is starting long-term planning to renovate the current stadium or build a new facility at a different location downtown. But tonight, a spokesperson for the organization tells us, not so fast. News 5's Mike Brookbank live outside First Energy Stadium. So, Mike, the team is warning fans not to get too far ahead of themselves on this.
Yeah, Danita, there are no renderings or a plan in place to pay for a new facility. The only thing that I'm told that's happening right now is a conversation internally as well as externally as to how the Browns could play a role in the redevelopment of Cleveland's lakefront. It's the football field that hasn't seen a home team victory since this game, played on Christmas Eve 2016.
They have a pretty pathetic product right now.
Now a new report from ESPN suggests the struggling Browns are starting talks to possibly build a new stadium.
They haven't really earned a new stadium.
It would probably be good for the city, probably bring more money.
A spokesperson for the Browns downplaying the report, telling me the organization joined ongoing conversations about development in downtown Cleveland. He went on to say this is bigger than a stadium.
I think they have a perfectly good stadium right now.
The timing of these conversations makes sense. The Browns' current lease expires in 2029. When it does, First Energy will be 30 years old.
It's not a bad stadium. It's holding up well.
Any sort of major renovation or construction of a new facility could take years just to get off the ground.
I don't know why people still go to games.
With Browns wins at First Energy Stadium harder to come by these days, snagging a seat there is a lot easier.
Absolutely, a lot of empty seats.
Attendance since 2013 is down nearly 11%.
A lot of areas that aren't filled.
New construction or renovations can spur attendance growth, according to Wells Fargo, with most teams seeing a boost in the first 2 years.
Building a new stadium better not be with our money.
The Browns sent us this statement on potential future development. It is one of our top priorities to identify opportunities where we can positively impact Northeast Ohio. And we recognize that we must be forward-thinking when considering potential ways to achieve that goal. We are acutely aware of the previous and ongoing discussions related to potential lakefront development, and we feel it is our civic responsibility to help identify productive solutions for the future of Cleveland and Northeast Ohio. We have just begun this process and will continue to engage in constructive dialogue with the leaders in Northeast Ohio while collaborating to determine the best options moving forward. And again, the Browns want to stress these are very preliminary conversations. They are working with Cleveland State University on an economic impact study as part of the process. We're live downtown tonight. Mike Brookbank, News 5.